Amidst the acceleration of global military technological innovation, human imagination is beginning to push the boundaries of physics and engineering previously considered impossible. If the 20th century saw the birth of the supersonic jet and the 21st century ushered in fifth generation stealth platforms and sixth generation autonomy, then the horizon of 2050 offers a new era: seventh generation fighter jets, aircraft that are no longer mere tools of war, but represent the pinnacle of air and space technology evolution. These aircraft are projected to be capable of speeds exceeding Mach 5, possess near-perfect stealth capabilities, be equipped with generative artificial intelligence, and even be capable of escaping the atmosphere into low space. A digital-brained war machine that will redefine the meaning of air superiority. Hypersonic flight will be a key pillar of seventh-generation fighter jets, capable of reaching speeds exceeding Mach 5, or more than 6,000 kilometers per hour. At these extreme speeds, aircraft can cover 1,000 kilometers in minutes, providing an unprecedented strategic advantage in fast, transcontinental strike missions. These jets can glide to target areas before an enemy has even received a warning from its radar or defense networks. However, these incredible speeds come with enormous technical challenges. Surface temperatures can reach thousands of degrees Celsius, forcing engineers to create ultra-heat-resistant materials never before used in modern fighter aircraft. Composite ceramics, specially coated metals, and adaptive thermal structures are essential for aircraft stability and safety. On the propulsion side, technologies like the scramjet are key to achieving sustained hypersonic flight. While still in development, programs like the U.S. Hypersonic Air-Breathing Weapon Concept, HAWC, demonstrate that the foundations of this technology are already being laid. If perfected, the scramjet would open the door to the fastest fighter aircraft in human history. Stealth capability is essential for seventh-generation aircraft, especially in the face of future developments in advanced radar and sensors. Active antenna radars, ultra-precise infrared sensors, and AI-based tracking systems will render current-generation stealth technology inadequate. Seventh-generation jets must be able to adapt to the highly sensitive terrain of modern sensors. To achieve this, a new generation of metamaterials is being conceptualized that can dynamically change their radar-absorbing properties. Aircraft surfaces can absorb, scatter, or even deflect radar waves depending on the threat. Cleaner and more modular aerodynamic designs can also reduce radar signatures while eliminating heat emissions that are typically easily detected by enemy infrared systems. Heat signature reduction is a major challenge for hypersonic aircraft, as air friction at high speeds generates extreme heat. However, advanced materials and adaptive internal cooling channels can minimize thermal signatures, making these aircraft increasingly difficult to track, even by next-generation search systems. The result is an aircraft that is nearly invisible in the electromagnetic spectrum. The integration of generative artificial intelligence will redefine how fighter aircraft operate. Seventh-generation AI will no longer simply be a pilot's assistant, but will act as a second brain, capable of making complex decisions autonomously. AI can analyze thousands of sensor data points in milliseconds and identify threats that humans cannot detect. With generative capabilities, AI can generate new combat scenarios in real time, recommend the best tactics, and automatically execute evasive or offensive maneuvers. This allows aircraft to remain viable in rapidly changing combat situations, even when pilots are overwhelmed by high workloads. Furthermore, generative AI allows aircraft to lead or coordinate with fleets of supporting drones in swarm mode. Each unit is connected as an intelligent network that can collectively attack or defend without the need for continuous human control. Ultimately, the pilot serves as the strategic decision maker, while AI handles tactical and operational execution. One of the most futuristic visions of a seventh-generation fighter jet is its ability to exit the atmosphere and reach suborbital altitudes. This capability would allow the jet to conduct reconnaissance missions from a wider vantage point, evade enemy air defenses, or conduct high-precision ballistic strikes from low Earth space. This is the transformation from a fighter aircraft to an airspace platform. Operating at the edge of space presents unique technical challenges. The aircraft must be able to withstand cosmic radiation, extreme temperatures, and drastic pressure changes. The transition from atmosphere to space also requires aerodynamic control systems and hybrid propulsion systems that differ from those of conventional aircraft. This technology is being explored through projects like the U.S. Air Force's Mayhem. Furthermore, the ability to deploy or disable tactical mini-satellites would give the seventh-generation jet a much greater strategic role. These aircraft would not only be combat platforms, but also space infrastructure guards and high-level electronic mission operators in low Earth orbit. The introduction of seventh-generation jets will force the world's militaries to rethink air warfare doctrine. Hypersonic speeds enable long-range precision strikes before the enemy can respond. Advanced stealth makes aircraft difficult to track, while generative AI unlocks the ability for nearly autonomous operations. With AI and swarm capabilities, multiple seventh-generation aircraft can act as a coordinated strike force, eliminating the need for conventional radio communications. This makes them even more difficult to detect and intercept. Furthermore, the ability to reach space creates a new, doctrinally uncharted battlefield. Air superiority is no longer just about dominating the skies. It also encompasses low Earth orbit. Nations that can position and protect assets in space while threatening enemy assets will be the dominant forces in the new era of multi-domain warfare. While seventh-generation aircraft offer extraordinary capabilities, the process leading to their realization is complex and expensive. The USNGAD program, which is only sixth generation, is already projected to cost over $100 billion. A seventh-generation aircraft with its hypersonic and space-based technologies could surpass that figure. Technical challenges include developing stable scramjet engines, ultra-heat-resistant materials, secure generative AI, and avionic systems capable of operating under extreme conditions. Furthermore, these aircraft will require advanced maintenance infrastructure and highly trained personnel. With such high operational costs, only countries with significant economic and industrial power can afford to develop them. This will widen the global military gap between developed and developing nations. The US, China, and Russia are already at the forefront of the technology race toward a seventh-generation fighter jet. America leads the way with its extensive industrial and research network from DARPA to Lockheed Martin. China is moving quickly with a secret project through AVIC, while Russia is preparing a successor to the MiG-31 through the PATP program. A seventh-generation jet will directly impact the global balance of power. Hypersonic space-based aircraft could threaten enemy satellites, destroy strategic communications networks, or easily penetrate air defenses. This has the potential to usher in a new era of much more aggressive militarization of space. Alliances like NATO must also adapt. They need to design a collective space defense strategy and ensure technological compatibility between member states. European countries like the UK and France have already begun to move forward with the Tempest program and Space Command. If seventh-generation fighter jets are successfully realized, they will be a testament to humanity's ultimate technological capability: fast, intelligent, silent aircraft capable of traversing the atmosphere into space. However, challenges such as hybrid propulsion, international space regulations, and AI safety remain to be addressed. Ultimately, seventh-generation fighter jets will not only transform the way war is fought, but also transform humanity's perception of the boundaries of Earth and sky. They will symbolize a new technological era that combines speed, intelligence, and power beyond anything the world has known today.